I said no.
You're not allowed to go outside. You are not allowed.
Okay. Alright, we're gonna do this.
We're gonna do it right. Oh, we're just playing social games. But now I'm playing with Alan Gabe. It's maybe Henry? I don't know.
It might be Henry, but I'm pretty sure it's Gabe.
Ooh, oddball. Okay.
Because I've never seen Henry play, like, anything, really. It's usually just Gabe that's doing it all. Right?
Yeah. So, we should be good.
We should be good. I'm excited. It's only normal. What is it? I'm not letting you out. It's too cold to go outside. It doesn't matter to me. You can keep meowing all you want. You can come up here if you want. Like I said, I'm not letting you out. No.
Oddball. Play ball.
Oh, there you go. Okay. Got it.
The lead.
Oh, I can't see fucking shit. Help me,
ball take
players.
Double kill. Ball drop.
No, he's on the back.
Ball take.
I don't know why Alan went in there.
Ball drop. Ball take.
The fuck are our friends though, man?
Ball taken.
They're just watching me die.
Ball dropped. Double kill.
Oh fuck.
Ball taken.
Could have got that triple kill, but I fucked up that shot. Taken. I'm so sorry, guys. It's so sloppy. Oh my god, what the hell was that?
Ball
he was like moving taken. Around. I like how my friends are like not defending my ass.
Ball take. Ball drop. Double kill. Ball taken.
Ah. Fuck me, come on.
Ball taken.
Trying to lick my ass, dude.
Ball dropped. Ball taken.
Come on.
One minute to win.
Shut up one more time.
Ball drop. Ball taken. Ball drop. Ball taken. Seconds to win. Ball dropped. Ball taken. Tied the leader. Gained the lead. Ball dropped.
He's weak.
Ball taken. The lead. Ball drop. Revenge. Ball taken. 5 minutes remaining.
Fuck is everybody, man.
Ball reset. Ball taken. Tied the leader. Gained the lead. Game over.
God. Must I do everything myself? Jesus. I swear if I got more kills than they did, I'd be so fucking pissed too. They're fucking terrible. Get a chance to see my fucking score. I'll let it go. What's going on? I see the score for the last round, man. I got booted before I could do anything. Oh, cool. 21-11 with 130 seconds on the ball. Like, come on, guys. Oh my god. Griffball dash. Ooh. Evade. How'd that work? How do you have two armor abilities? What?
Griffball.
Oh.
Bomb taken. Bomb dropped. Bomb taken.
Oh, damn it, so close.
Hello?
Yeah, hello.
What's up, man?
Not much.
I'm just finishing a match up with stuff.
Ew.
You're ill.
Ah, fuck. Can't believe he got mine.
Revenge. Double
bitch.
Kill. Bomb taken. 1 minute remaining.
I got it.
Deathly. Over. Griffball.
I aim for the sprint.
Bomb.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Gabe. Fucking kill my
ass. Bomb taken.
Oh,
drop.
Oi!
Taken. Betrayed.
Fucking Gabe, you piece of shit. Stop killing me.
Round over.
Oh. Yeah, the Griff Ball strats, they never leave you.
Griff Ball. Revenge. Bomb drop.
Clash.
Revenge. Double kill.
Come in.
Bomb taken. Bomb dropped. Double kill.
Grab that shit.
Bomb taken.
Damn it.
This is so annoying.
Remaining. Double kill.
Okay. Fuck. So close.
Bomb taken.
Too early.
Seconds remaining. Revenge.
Oh wow, really? Didn't even arm it.
Seconds remaining. Revenge.
Triple kill.
Revenge. Bomb taken. Round over.
How many rounds are there of Griff Ball? Like 5? I forget.
Griff Ball. Double kill. Triple kill.
Come on, give me the other one.
Overkill.
Give me the other one.
Taken. Bomb drop.
Ah, fuck.
Betrayal. Kill.
Bomb taken. Bomb taken. Revenge. Bomb taken. Minute remaining. Bomb taken.
I'll take you, bitch. Try me, bitch.
Seconds remaining. Revenge. Double kill. Bomb taken.
Oh my god, you have boosted him over there. Oh, fuck.
10 seconds remaining.
Damn it.
Betrayal.
God damn it.
Betrayed. Round over. Griffball.
Very well.
Double kill.
You guys are fucking blind, man.
Taken.
So we do it ahead of time. Please. Move ahead of me. Ah!
Drop.
Alright. Oh, Griffball. Oh my god. Like fucking around with the frying pan over there. Oh my god, dude, I killed so many of them. God damn, Alan's level 10 already in hardcore. Man, the locking thing is so fucking stupid. Like, they had such a great system earlier, I don't know why they changed it.
Hello?
Yo.
Are you all done or still playing?
Oh, God. Hold on. I'm trying to figure that out right now. It says 15 minutes. So you can come in here, we'll play a game. And then
what?
Alan will come back. He said he's going to come back in 15 minutes. So we can play a game real fast. Doesn't take that long. Arby and the Chief. Oh my God. Okay. Okay, you're already cool. You're already here. All right. I don't know if we have anyone else though, because Chris is busy playing his punchy Dark Souls character. And Alan will be back in like 15 minutes. So I guess it'll just be you and me. Is there anything you want to play? In particular?
Just, I don't know. I guess just regular Slayer.
Slayer. Just do it.
Sorry. We can just do like big team Slayer and it's fine.
No, we'll just do big team. Just in general. I like the objective games in big team. Even though trying to organize people is like a clusterfuck, dude. It's hilarious.
I just want to kill people, and I don't want it as this, like, oh, you have to pick a loadout. I just want to play normal Halo.
You have to wait until Halo 1.
Yeah, I know.
Although Halo 1, it's going to be a fucking trip, though, because the pistol is insanely strong, dude.
So, DMR is insanely strong in this game. What's the big difference? It's just a different...
It's a three-round burst. It's a three-round kill with the pistol in Halo 1, dude. Are you kidding me? This is broken.
So what, like two shots less?
Yeah, but it's... The thing is, though, you die way faster in Halo 1. These shots are more accurate, and you can shoot from the pistol faster than you can with the DMR from a farther range with no bloom.
I don't know. I don't feel the difference at all.
I definitely do. You die really fast in Halo 1. Although if they do the old school layouts, I'll actually like it a lot more. If you just start with the assault rifle and the plasma pistol.
Why the fuck am I an elite? I don't want to be a fucking elite.
It's Elite Slayer. Everyone's an elite. Oh, that's great. Thank you, sir.
The alien weapons the most.
probably the reason why they didn't give us any plasma pistols. Oh shit, somebody's got a focus rifle. Where do you get that shit?
I don't know.
Oh, I can see where he's at though. This map's pretty neat, actually. Never seen it before. Concussion. I'll take that.
Gain the lead.
Shit's crazy strong.
Lost the lead. Tied the leader.
Hey, bitch. Is that you with me, Mo? Are you 214?
214, yeah.
Okay, yeah, that's you. Oh, you got him, thank you. As long as you can cover this like little hidey hole, I think we're good. We got him pinned down over there.
Hey, look, there's two ghosts over here we can jack.
Nah, I'd rather leave him alone, because I've got a concussion rifle, so I can take care of him really easily. Just waiting for them to run out of bullets. Thank God. Oh, they've got a focus rifle over there. Just be careful.
I got him. What's your thingy?
What's up?
What is your tag?
D89.
Okay, you're in front of me.
Ooh, plasma launcher. I haven't used this gun in fucking forever. It's just as good as ever.
Ah, oh, shit.
Is there a banshee or something?
No. What is this?
I hear a ghost somewhere.
Oh, up there.
Alright, let's see how that goes. Forgot how far these fucking things fly. Okay, we'll see.
Oh.
I got him. Alright, you want bullets for this fucking thing up. Records. Useful. Oh my god, dude.
Hmm.
Let's go look at more Void.
There's like three of them up that hill I was.
Damn it. Oh, he's so weak though. Damn it.
5 minutes remaining. Double kill.
You're double, eh? Just holding up over there. It's fine. Where the hell did that focus rifle spawn though? That's what I want to know. Oh, there it is. Ask and you shall receive. So many fucking assists with this goddamn gun. They're all up on that hill. Okay.
Goddamn.
Killing spree.
God, did I keep forgetting how fucking deadly needle rifles are if you have like a bunch of them in your team? Got him. Last kill, baby.
God, dude. That's super cool.
I couldn't kill a single person with the needler. I had a far better time with the fucking needle rifle.
With the needler, you have to lead your shots, like, cause they home in if you have the red reticle on them.
Yeah.
It's better like at mid range. You can't really use it up close like in the older Halos, but you kill people way faster. Like if they have no cover or anything like that, they're just dead. 16-5. Yeah, yo, boy. Alright, hold on a second. Bring the game session with me. I'll see if Alan is back on. Actually, I don't think he is. Okay. Let's keep going then. Well, actually, let me invite Chris, since he's done. And I'll invite Alan for posterity. Okay. Alright, I'm starting the search again. That's not what a spectacular means. That's not what that means. Damn it. Woo-wee. Territories. Territories. Lock when captured. Okay. Do this, Moses. Just stay with me, and you will come out alive.
Territories, defense.
Oh, we're on defense, though. So. Oh. Absolutely disgusting. Oh, I didn't get first strike. It's lame.
Ill contested. Ill contested. Ill contested.
Somebody's gonna hog.
Territory lost. Lost the lead. Double kill.
Oh god, they spawned behind me. Oh.
Hill contested. Hill contested. Hill contested.
Round four. Round four. Hill
contested. Territory lost.
Fucking hell.
Hill contested. Hill contested. Hill contested.
Ah, oh, fuck me, man. Where is everybody?
Double kill. Hill contested. Territory. Hill contested.
Time for engines. Oh my god, come on.
Hill contested. kill contested.
Oh my god, I like no HP. How many assists do I have, man? Holy crap. Heal contested. Heal contested. One minute remaining. Contested. Heal contested. How do you like it,
30 seconds remaining.
Shit.
Double kill. Heal contested. Killing spree. Heal contested. 10 seconds remaining. Heal contested.
Overkill. God damn, dude. How many fucking people do I have to kill to get these people off the fucking point? God.
A lot.
Territories. Offense.
Good news is we can capture these pretty easily.
Heal contested.
Heal
contested. Territory captured. Gain the lead.
Oh, really? Punch him. Just punch him.
Heal contested.
Jesus. Must be losing my touch.
Heal contested.
Ow.
Heal contested. Territory captured. 5 minutes remaining. Heal contested. Heal contested.
Okay.
tested. Heal tested. Heal tested. Killjoy.
Dickhead. There's a sniper rifle. It's only 2 rounds left. That'll be enough, I suppose.
Territory captured.
Super out of practice, my fucking
heal
sniper.
Contested. Heal contested. Heal contested. Kill spree. Heal contested.
We got this one. Yeah, we got the hardest one. Nice.
Captured.
I like it.
Mm-hmm.
I'm actually kind of surprised there weren't that many people in the middle. We took that one super fast. I'm surprised.
Oh, yeah.
34 and 8, dude. Fucking murdering these motherfuckers. Got 5 double kills and an overkill, dude. Oh, I thought I could have gotten more though. The game literally ended right when I was starting to kill like 2 other people.
I got 1 less kill than the second highest kill person in our game, in our team.
Now, there's a guy with 19, but he died way more though. he died way more.
He did.
He did way more. That's just what I'm good at, dude. I'm just good at killing people. Hunting people down, killing them. Slayer. Oh, okay. It's like Invasion Slayer. That's basically it. I thought it was gonna be multi-team. Dude, that shit was a clusterfuck in the other two. I wonder if they still have it. I don't think they do, though. I don't think that particular game mode was very popular. But I think they can still maintain it.
Maybe.
Like I said, until they start getting the cross game playlist, dude. Like I said, I'm just waiting for Binary Slayer. That's all I'm waiting for.
I don't know what that is.
It's a Halo 4 game mode. They're coming up. Ah, damn it! Of course. Please knock me off, though. Ah, dude, the grenade launcher fell off the fucking... fell off the place, dude. That's annoying. Whatever. I'll take this instead. Everybody shoot the falcon. The hornet, whatever the fuck it's called. Oh, it's coming up. Oh my god, he's dead, dude.
How do you get off?
You see those little, like, yellow, like, pads or whatever? Those energy pads? That's what you jump on. That's what you aim for. Because it boosts you back up. Oh my god, dude, that guy's lagging like crazy. Go above.
I got the hornet.
Cool. We just need to bring it in here. Is that you?
Yeah. Alright. I'm getting shot out.
Yeah, land up here and somebody can get in there. You should learn how to fly it though, Mo. Oh my god. That shit is crazy strong, dude. Ooh, they have a sniper down there. Dude, he threw that grenade from like a million miles away, dude. They're up on the spire now, Mo. You should try flying up there. Careful with the grenade launcher that they have. They do have one. Up here. See if I can find that hornet again. Or whatever the fuck it's called. Falcon? Whatever. It should spawn right here, right?
Oh, there's like a whole bunch of them.
Yeah, no, because they're spawning up there now. Because you can spawn with your teammates in this game mode. That's what the Battle Buddy system is. But you can choose who it is. Fuck, is a goddamn sniper. They're gonna be around here somewhere. Damn it, I needed one more bullet. They all spawn downstairs now, like on my ex. That's where they're all at now. That like little structure.
gonna be honest, I don't like this map at all. Whoever controls the tower, they just stay in there.
It's better in Invasion when it's split up, where it's like the only place you can go.
Yeah, but even then, it's like whoever's already in the tower is at an advantage.
It's because they're not using their Falcon, their Hornet or whatever the fuck, you know? They're not using it. That shit is crazy fucking strong, dude. And they're also not, like, jumping up in different points either. Like, there's multiple ways up here. Which I think they're starting to use now, yeah. Rocket launcher guys down. Okay. Where'd he go? Where'd the rocket launchers go?
Someone probably picked it up.
Somebody's on. Oh, see, they're learning. They're growing brains. Got my jetpack, so.
Oh, come on.
Gotcha.
It was like one shot.
Yeah.
I meleeed too far away from him.
That guy at the top is trying to spawn people in. Oh, never mind, he's already got it. Disappointing. Alright, well, I've got rocks. Is your Falcon up just yet?
Killing spree.
Oh, there it goes. Where are the rest of them? Where are they hiding? Oh, never mind. Just flying up there. Go. They're coming. Rockets too. How the fuck did I kill that guy? Somebody with the focus rifle down there. Oh god, somebody pushed me off. No! Oh, okay, thank god. Ow! Ow. It hurts so bad. Ah. Okay, I have to find a way to get back without dying. Okay. What I wonder is why they're not taking the gravity elevators on the bottom floor here. Like I just did. They just keep trying to jump off the outside. Like there's nobody inside protecting the gravity lifts, dude. Everybody's just looking outside. Ooh, ow! Okay, you wanna play rough? Okay. Play rough. Here you go. Oh, they're flying up here now. Man, that guy's a terrible shot.
Oh, there's a hornet here.
Yeah. They're actually, like I said, they're using the tools that they have. Ow. I need some HP. Oh. Got it, I think. No. Damn. Should have shot from farther away. Virgili? What is it? Did somebody take my rocket launcher? Hopefully somebody did. Oh yeah.
Okay. Oh, I got a triple.
Yeah, there were three people in the hornet. Did you take the rocket launcher?
No, I just shot it with the battle rifle.
DMR. Yeah, okay, cool. Everybody, yeah, because all the weapons do damage to vehicles. The DMR actually does a decent amount, dude. Did I hit him? Ow. That was a good shot. I'll give him that. Somebody else got his ass, though. On the roof, eh? Oh no, never mind, they're all dead.
Seconds remaining.
How the hell did I get 23 kills, dude? I didn't even have a jetpack. Come on, man.
I don't know. I've found that map boring in all game modes that we've played.
Because you need to find him and kill him.
Yeah, but I'm saying the map is boring. Like, no matter if it's Invasion or Slayer or whatever, dude, it's just boring.
Actually, wait, I think Alan, I will probably play one more game and then wait for Alan. Because he went to go get pizza with his buds. Virgil! What are you doing sitting over there? Jilly. Come here. What are you doing waiting over there? What's your problem? Highlands? Okay. This map's a little more interesting.
Come here, Virgil. Hey. How much dash? How much dash?
Yeah, sit down here. Sit with me. Sit here. Yeah.
Territories. Defense.
Oh, we're on defense? Shit, you gotta go fucking far. Let's go.
Hill contested.
Alright. To our right.
Territory lost. Lost the lead. Hill contested. Hill contested. Hill contested. Hill contested. Territory lost. Hill contested.
Oh, damn it.
5 minutes remaining.
What is it, Virgil?
Hill contested. Hill contested.
What is it, Virgil? ¿Por qué Mao es así? Para que te ponen atención, ¿no? Look at me, sir. Shit, I'm out of ammo. Fucking hell, come on.
Hill contested.
Shit. Teleporter.
Hill contested. Hill contested. Hill contested. Territory lost.
They have a Spartan laser, be careful.
It's already blown out.
No, I mean like a laser, the weapon.
Yeah, I know.
Ugh. No, Virgil. Get fucked, asshole.
Hill contested.
That's right. It's not good against fucking people anymore.
Hill contested.
I guess I'll keep this instead, anyways.
Oh.
No, Virgil. Sniper. God damn it. On my X there's a Spartan laser. Anybody's interested in grabbing it?
Revenge.
Get fucked, dickhead.
Hill contested.
Oh, god damn it, Virgil. Fuck.
Hill contested. Hill contested.
No, Virgil.
Oh my god. Remaining.
We're not going for the points.
30 seconds remaining. Hill contested. Hill contested.
Oh!
Hill contested.
There's a guy with a grenade launcher inside the Pelican.
10 seconds remaining. Hill contested. Revenge. Hill contested. Sudden death. Round over.
Okay. Alright, three. You knew better than that. I guarantee it.
Territory. Offense.
Showtime is at 8. Should probably get some food soon, though.
Hill contested.
Oh, they have a Spartan laser.
Yep.
Territory captured. Gain the lead. Hill contested.
Holy shit, dude, they all spawned right fucking there. At least they got the one guy I was trying to kill, though. That's something, I suppose.
5 minutes remaining. Hill contested. Hill contested.
I got the guy with the snipe with the Spartan laser, but then the guy with the rocket showed up.
Yeah, they have a bunch of fucking weapons, dude. Need to get out of their fucking spawn, man. You need to try to capture the points farther away.
Territory captured.
Nice. I only need one more.
Hill contested. Hill contested. Double kill. Hill contested. Territory captured.
I'm capturing this one real fast.
Hill contested.
What? How did I not hit him? Like, I just, like, gently, like...
Oh, come on, dude.
Territory captured.
Okay, at least it fucking keeps the progress.
Ugh.
We won already, though. Oh god, this one's gonna be like a fucking nightmare to capture. I say we just treat it like Slayer now, dude. Just kill them. We already won. we don't have to worry about capturing fucking shit.
Hill contested. One minute remaining.
Fuck. That's a good shot. Yeah, slow down with the fucking blue, man.
Heal contested.
Piece of cover over there in order to capture that point, but
he'll contest it.
Oh shit. Where do you get on the fucking point? Start dancing around.
10 seconds remaining.
There you go. I can't believe we got it, dude. That one's so hard to take, dude. Why the fuck did they let us do that shit? Like six of us on the fucking point, dude. Nobody was just looking. The fuck was that, man? Damn, I died a few times though. That's okay. A win is a win. Is a win. Is a win. Is a win. Mm-hmm. Alright, hold on. Let me see where the fuck Alan is. Because if he's not coming, I'm just gonna take a break, dude. I'm hungry.
Yeah, I want some food.
I want some food. And when I was coming in, it sucked because I was smelling like some really good tacos from the street. But I don't have any cash on me. That's not a problem. They only take cash there. I don't think he's coming, dude. I'm just gonna call it here. I'll probably be back on later, though. Shit was fun.
Okay.
It's like, what the fuck?
I don't know.
They all just like saw us like walk into the fucking middle of the map, dude.
I mean, to be fair, that's what happened in both times. Both times, like, we took the center, like, just.
Everybody was just there. Everybody was there.
Like, they were defending other points that were, like, already taken.
Yeah, I don't think they read the rules, dude. They read the rules. It sucked, though. Like, that. I was about to take that one by myself, but the guy just, like, turned the corner with the plasma grenade already ready. He must have just automatically assumed that there's